scare at all. Others sound like doom. From now on, you better look out. There may be a creepy thing creeping about.
Well, from the creepy world, taking Jack to make everything up anything. What are you doing? Five stories, creepy kills, Saturday and Friday on Treehouse.
Don't you think the junkyard is a different thing? Oh, yes, that's the word.
You're such a pair of scaredy trucks. Oh, no.
Okay, Stooge, hurry up and tip your load so we can get out of here.
But where's the rubble heap?
Don't worry. We'll have you look for it.
Vivian, some truck bits!
Trucks are up there!
Come on, come on. There's a thing, Truxilla.
Look!
How's it there?
Truxilla!
Then go!
Taking a very long time.
Oh, I haven't seen Dixon Terry either.
Knowing those three, one of the guns was a junkyard. We'll get him. I'll go see if I can find him. I'll be back.
Oh, sorry, please get me out.
Oh, I can't make my wheels move.
Well, thank you very much, Dix.
Oh, it's Truxilla 2. The nightmare continues. We're doomed.
You're not helping, Dix.
Look, it's getting closer. Ah, there you are. I've been looking for you everywhere. That's not Truxilla. Look! That's just a pile of old truck bits. Of course. Look, that's boss's old scooper. Wonder. Oh, my old cab.
Oh, so there's nothing to be afraid of?
No, the junkyard is just the same at night as in the day. Only early in the dark.
What's that then?
Look, that's just a message or all. Look, the fin is listening to it. I knew that. Since they're much more scary, then you don't know what they are. Come on, Scooch, tip your bubble and all go back to the site.
Hello, Valentino speaking. I know you want to know where I am, but I'll not tell you. I cannot take depression no more. I come on holiday to come away from the fashion world. No,
no,
no, I'll not tell you.
Just the same at night.
You will never find me.
Only
they will never find me here.
Then he saw the train coming into the station, and he started all over again. The train came to a stop, and the sheep and...
Oh, look! There's something else blue! What is it?
It's Rocket!
Rocket is bouncy too! Thank you, Fimbo! Have fun playing with Rocket and your bouncy blue ball! See you again soon! I like saying boo! Huh? It's Rolly!
Let's boo him too!
Oh, there's no one! Then I'll be back.
Bother me till after breakfast.
Story time with Roly Moe.
Our favourite time of day.
When you take a look inside a book, who knows what you will see? When you take a look inside a book, it's fun as fun can be. With cats and dogs, birds and frogs, a monkey who says boo, all the wonderful things, the giants and kings, and maybe a thimble or two. Now what for you? When you take a look inside a book, who knows what you might see? A story or rhyme, just take the time to read it along with me. Books over here, books over there. Find me a book with a story to share. A story with a book.
Hey, where are the tools?
On a book. You're watching one. Our John's.
Oh, thanks, George.
CTV, a division of Bell Media.
What you doing down there?
When you get it, one of them.
What you doing down there in my bay?
I just am. I'm hiding.
Well, from what?
Some trucks are good and some trucks are real.
Do you believe in magic?
You always have a plan,
Good morning, this is McDonald's Tiny Toon Adventures traffic report. Looks like Spain is letting firm all Buster shooting hopes in the northbound lane and Whitey landing the usual time. This report is brought to you by McDonald's. For one toy vehicle comes with each heavy meal you buy.
Yeah! Except me.
Let's see this truck try to mess with us. Come on!
Yar! Oh, I can't wait to go on our pirate adventure with Pirate Unibelle and Giggle Paws!
Hi, Barnacle.
Oh, no! What's wrong, Pirate?
It's the most beautiful thing I've
ever seen. Well,
Giggle
Paws and I were getting ready for our pirate adventure with you.
What can I say?
We did good
work. Oh, no!
Yar, and now Giggle Paws doesn't feel pirate enough to come on our pirate adventure.
Oh, what's that, Pirate Mini Hoopbeard? Oh, that's a great idea! Don't worry, Giggle Paws, we can fix it!
Yeah! Now spin your front treads. Nice.
You gotta get me one.
What? Please aquatic liquid now.
Staring at the ground and spinning the fist, huh? Never a good sign.
There is heavy transport in the ground here.
Please enter your motorcycle to the remote control.
George? Zara?
They took George!
Without us hearing it, I can be quiet when I want to.
Oh, that explains it.
I usually don't fight before breakfast.
Hooray! We got some shakes! Yeah!
I can't kill my cat. Quick time! How about you? Let's fight again!
Let's fight again!